himself for that game. He's a pretty gutsy guy, John Edridge.
Unfortunate captain of England, John Edridge, only facing one ball before he retires.
I've let you walk out. You've never seen a bloke walk so slowly in his life.
I can sense fear in everybody's eyes.
And I remember I hit him right between the eyes.
Where the fuck are my balls going?
Like concrete. Like a bat, like climb.